I am. Yet what I am, no one cares or knows. My friends forsake me like a memory lost. I am the self-consumer of my woes. They rise and vanish, an oblivious host. Like shadows in love's frenzied stifled throes. And yet I am, and live like vapors tossed into nothingness of scorn and noise. Into the living sea of waking dreams. Where there is neither sense of life or joys, but the vast shipwreck of my life's esteems. Even the dearest that I love the best are strange, nay, rather, stranger than the rest. I long for scenes where man hath never trod, a place where woman never smiled or wept, there to abide with my Creator God, and sleep as I in childhood sweetly slept, untroubling and untroubled where I lie, the grass below, above the vaulted sky.